Now we will do one question on this. The question is telling that we have the given data. So based on this principle, based on this design principle and design methodology, we will solve one problem. Okay. The problem is saying that question. So this type of sample question you will face in any examination all over India. The question is, design a pre-stressed concrete pole. Okay. But the given data are there. The pole height, electric pole height is 13 meter. बच्चों धीरे धीरे by and by मेरे साथ तुम लोग डिजाइन करोगे, ठीक है? It's very easy. You know the methods. तो मेरे साथ साथ इसमें तुम्हारा समझाना कोई है नहीं. Nothing to explain here. By and by you go on. Start calculating with me. Okay, nothing to describe in details. Okay, the height is given 13 meter. Support wires at top, which is given with reversible support wires at top with reversible horizontal force. Reversible horizontal force. The force is given 3100 Newton. Initial pre-stressing to tendons is 1100 Newton per millimeter square. Losses is 14%. Maximum compressive stress in concrete, maximum compressive stress in concrete is 12 Newton per millimeter square. That is nothing but FC. We have modular ratio given M, phi coefficient given 30 degrees, soil weight is given 17,500 Newton per meter cube. Okay, so these are my students, these are the basic data given for this question. We have to design a pre-stressed concrete pole. The pole height is 30 meter. बच्चों ये 30 meter जो है, that is above ground level. जब भी data देगा, that is pole. Sir, pole क्या है? Pole height मतलब above ground level. Okay. Reversible horizontal force is given 3100 Newton. That is nothing but cube, right? Initial pre-stressing tendons P is given 1100. Losses is given 14%. Loss ratio we can find out. Maximum permissible stress concrete is 12 Newton per millimeter square, right? Phi is given 30 degree. M modular ratio 6 and soil weight is given. So based on this, if we start the, so pause karke, you pause the video and take down the questions. Okay. Now based on this, I will first draw my diagram here. The diagram of the pole. the diagram of the pole. Till ground level, I will show my height.
मेरा height नहीं बच्चों, पोल का height है.
A, B, let me take A, B. So this pole height, H is given. H is 13 meter. Below this, we have C, we have small h, okay. And let me take this axis, this section as Y, okay. This section as Y. This is the pole.
सिमिलर कॉन्सेप्ट बच्चों, कोई डिफरेंस नहीं है. सिमिलर कॉन्सेप्ट, सेम कॉन्सेप्ट है. फ्रॉम द पोल ए बी सी, ए बी इज गिवन, हाइट इज 13 मीटर. दिस स्मॉल हाइट एच, दिस स्मॉल हाइट एच आई हैव टू कैलकुलेट. दिस स्मॉल हाइट एच आई हैव टू कैलकुलेट. ओके नाउ सो एंड एट दिस सेक्शन वाई आई विल हैव माई मैक्सिमम बेंडिंग मोमेंट. मैक्सिमम बेंडिंग मोमेंट, right? So this is how, these are the basic categories. Now you can also draw the BMD pattern, bending moment diagram pattern, also in your examination copies. Okay, so bachcho, you have taken down the question. Abhi turant Rajdhani ka express ka speed ke saath I will flow with my calculation. Bas tum log check karoge idhar. ओके, सो डायग्राम बाय में रखा चाहिए. डायग्राम बाय में है तो कोई दिक्कत नहीं है यहाँ पे डायग्राम से. सो आई हैव नो प्रॉब्लम, ऑल द कॉन्सेप्ट्स आर सेम. स्टार्ट सॉल्यूशन. सो हियर फर्स्ट आई विल हैव टू एज्यूम द ब्रेथ. एज्यूम द विथ ऑफ पोल. एज्यूम द विथ ऑफ पोल. पोल बच्चों, the width of pole I am taking 310 mm. Okay, say I am taking 310 mm. Now you will ask me, sir, ye 310 mm kyun, sir 310 kyun, sir 420 kyun nahi, sir 500 kyun nahi? Obviously you can take any breath, no problem. Mazak kar raha hai. You can take any breath of the pole. It may be 250, it may be 300, it may be 400, it may be 350. But it is assumed that breath, if you take pre-stress concreting है ना, pre-stress beam, तो beam है, pre-stressing beam tendons जाएगा, तो minimum it's better, it should be not be less than equals to 300 mm, ठीक है? Breath it is preferable, देखो spelling भी गलत हो गया था, preferably be 300 से ज्यादा हो, अगर हो जाए तो बढ़िया, ठीक है. इफ बी इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू, देन आई नो फाई, फाई इज 30 डिग्री. कैलकुलेट द पैसिव वाटर प्रेशर फ्रॉम ये 1 प्लस साइन फाई बाई 1 माइनस साइन फाई. सो द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ पैसिव वाटर प्रेशर इज कमिंग 3, राइट. सो आई हैव टेकन 310 mm विथ. Now assume depth of the penetration. So मान लो depth of penetration तो यहाँ पर दिया हुआ है. Depth of penetration, depth of penetration I am taking as h, right? H meter. Depth of penetration is h meter. Now I will take moments. Taking bending moments about point C. If I take C as the hinge, then what will be my my formula? If it is Q, okay, so Q H plus small h, Q H plus Q h plus small h plus small h is nothing but Cp W a square by 2 into b, right?
इंटू बी इंटू एच बाई थ्री मल्टीप्लाइड विद एच बाई थ्री. सो क्यू इज सो इफ यू टेक सो 311 3100 13 प्लस h दैट विल बी इक्वल्स टू सी पी थ्री. W is given 17500 multiplied with h cube by 6 multiplied with 0.31, right? Breath. Breath. So from here, if you take one equation, the equation will be 0.875 h cube, that will be equal to 13 plus h. Okay, so solving my h will be coming as 2.61 meter approximate. 2.61 meter approximate, right? H is coming 2.61 approximate. अब पूछोगे सर ये एज कैसा आया सर, समझ में नहीं आया. अरे भाई क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन है टू द पावर क्यूब, राइट? क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन है, सो वी हैव द एज, सो यू जस्ट पुट द इक्वेशन. जो पॉलीनोमियल जो इक्वेशन होता है यू पुट इन कैलकुलेटर, ए एक्स क्यूब प्लस बी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस सी एक्स प्लस डी कॉस जीरो. साइंटिफिक कैलकुलेटर में ये जो फॉर्मूला है, ये जो पुट है, पुट ए एक्स क्यूब, ये वाला जो पुट है, पुट दिस वेयर ए विल बी दिस वन, यू हैव टू दिस वन, यू हैव टू दिस इज वैलिड, दिस विल बी जीरो होल थिंग, दिस विल बी समथिंग एंड दिस इज 13, ठीक है? तो इसके ऊपर बेस्ड ऑन दिस द होल थिंग इज देयर. तो कैलकुलेटर में पुट करोगे एंड यू विल गेट द एज. ओके, तो कोई नौटंकी नहीं चाहिए, कोई कंप्लेंट नहीं चाहिए कि सर कैसे हो रहा है, नहीं हो पा रहा है, ठीक है? नो, एच स्मॉल एच इज 2.65, तो टोटल हाइट इज एच प्लस स्मॉल एच 13 प्लस 2.61 इज कमिंग 15.61 meters. सो देयरफॉर द पोजीशन at which maximum bending moment occurs, that is equals to section y, that is shear force is zero. We will have shear force is zero. So find out, let's do it. Cp wy square by 2 b is equals to 3100. From here we find out the value of y, 0.61 meter. You put the value of y, 0.61 meter, because so the basic equation Cp W y square by 2 into b, we were taking shear force as 0, that will equals nothing but 310, that nothing but q, lateral force. We know Cp, we know W, we know B, so we cannot find out y. Simple, it is coming, y is coming 0.61 meter. So bachcho, pause the video and take the notes. So now y is 0.61 meter, right? So therefore the height at which maximum bending moment occurs, that will be 13 plus 0.61 meter. That is 13.61 1.61 मीटर राइट.
सो देयरफोर वी नाउ बेस्ड ऑन दिस वैल्यू वी विल कैलकुलेट द मैक्सिमम बेंडिंग मोमेंट. Calculation of maximum bending moment. So what will be the Mmax value? Mmax value is nothing but this one, Q into H plus H minus Cp W y square by 2 into b. Simple. Cp w y square by 2 into b multiplied with y by 3. Right? Y by 3. So this will be your triangular. This thing. Right? So q 3100, now we will take h plus small y, h plus y, 13.61, 3100 is the q, h plus y because we are taking the maximum minimum at y section below ground level, minus cp was 317500 multiplied with y 0.61 cube by 6 into 0.31. We are getting the maximum bending moment as 41575 newton meter, that is 41.575 kilonewton meter. So bachcho, at this stage our phase 1 is over. Now analysis for pre-stress. Effect of pre-stress. Effect of pre-stress. Effect of pre-stress. Calculate. Let's start calculating. So initial pre-stress. Initial pre-stress in concrete is C. Initial pre-stress in concrete is C. Right? Therefore, pre-stress in concrete. So, final pre-stress in concrete after losses. After losses, that will be nothing but alpha into C. Alpha is 0.85 into C. Right? Alpha is 0.85. Why, bachcho? Why alpha will be 0.85? Because the loss is given, but the loss was given was 15%. Right? The loss was given by 14%. Sorry bachcho, the loss was given by 14%. Okay. Alpha kitna hota hai? Alpha hota hai loss ratio, 100 minus 14. That will be 86%. So 86C. Okay. 86 is now this. So therefore, to avoid tensile stresses, maximum compressive bending stress in concrete will be plus minus 0.86C. To avoid the tensile stresses, bending stress will be plus minus 0.86C. That means right side will be plus, left side will be minus, either or. Okay, either or.
टुगेदर. सो देयरफॉर विदाउट लॉसेस मैक्सिमम बेंडिंग स्ट्रेस इन कॉन्क्रीट दैट इज नथिंग बट बिफोर लॉसेस सो विदाउट लॉसेस मैक्सिमम बेंडिंग स्ट्रेस इज नथिंग बट सी प्लस अल्फा सी. वी ऑल नो C plus alpha C. Now put it. C plus 0.86C. Right? Now we all know that C 1 plus alpha should be equals to FC. Right? सारे बच्चों सारे जो methods है ना just उसके previous same. बस I'm putting the values. Nothing else. 1.86C equals to 12. It is given from here C will be 6.45 newton per millimeter square. So bachcho C jo hai C is nothing but the initial bending stress or pre-stress you can take initial pre-stress in concrete hai na. The initial pre-stress in concrete is 6.45. Okay. Now, loss in pre-stress in steel. Loss in pre-stress in steel tendon. Loss in pre-stress in steel tendon. Is nothing but the elastic shortening in concrete that will be equals to MC 6 into 6.45 that is coming about 38.7 न्यूटन पर मिलीमीटर स्क्वायर. ओके मिलीमीटर स्क्वायर स्ट्रेस इन स्टील. सो देयरफॉर स्ट्रेस इन स्टील आफ्टर रिलीज इन स्ट्रेस दैट इज नथिंग बट पी minus alpha p, that is p is 1100 minus 38.7, that is coming 1061.3 newton per millimeter square. Now put t equals to c directly. So 1061.3, that is nothing but the t dashed. 1061 into at equals to c. We have 6.45 into ac, right? 6.45 into ac, or we can get at is equals to 0.0061 ac. It is equals to 0.0061 AC. Okay. Now bin. 0.86. Okay. So now we will. So till this, you just take down, my students. These are the applications. So we have got the relation between area of steel in tension
an area of concrete. Pause the video and take down. This is nothing but the residual stress.
Residual stress.
The last okay. So now to calculate the depth. To calculate the depth of section, cross section of pole. To calculate the depth of cross section of pole. Right? So what we have, we know that ultimate moment of resistance 1 by 6 alpha c bd square, that is equals to nothing but maximum bending moment m max. So from here you put down 1 by 6 alpha 0.86 6.45, right, multiplied with, we have b into d square, d is unknown, maximum bending moment is, I know, 41.575 into 10 to the power 3 newton meter. So from here if we find out d equals to 380.8 mm. You can also take 390 mm. Okay. So we know now, we know that now the depth is taken 390 mm. Bachcho, you may also take, or you may also take 400 mm. Right. In my calculation, the depth is coming 380.8 mm. 390 mm मैंने लिया, you can take 400, you may take 450, you may take 500, whatever you think, no problem. But the minimum should be 380.8. Now depth is 390 mm and breadth is 310 mm. Right? So you can find out, so therefore area of steel is 0.0061, area of concrete, that is 0.0061. multiplied with this one, 310 into 390, that is coming around 737.49 mm square. The area of steel in tension is coming 737.49 mm square, right? So therefore the initial, right, you can got the initial pre-stressing force, that is P0, 1100 multiplied with 80, right? So 1100 into 737.49, which is coming about 811.24 kilojoule. This is the end of your problem. So the 1100 was nothing but the pre-stress. Nothing but the pre-stress, not the pre-stressing force. P0 is the pre-stressing force, and 1100 was given as the initial pre-stress, that is the stress. And we know force equals to stress into area. Like this is the end of your design of pre-stressed concrete poles. Thank you very much my students, ye lecture kafi lamba tha. No problem, exam mein aayega to you have the basic concepts, you practice 2-3 problems and you can come out with flying colors in examination hall. Thank you so much my listeners for watching my videos. Please subscribe, more and more subscribe, target hai 1 million subscribe. Thank you very much, I love you all. Thank you, it's all from Professor Shorofkar.